monsters in my head. I'm scared of love. Falling people, listen up. It's never too late.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
The collar and elbow tie-up in a battle for control here.
Yeah, and Michael, it's so important to come out of this on top because you can do so many things to your opponent from this position.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor.
A textbook maneuver there.
Today, too fast. Quick thinking to avoid that. Not today, too fast.
Oh, out of nowhere.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Oh, that looked like it hurt.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
It's going to take a lot to change the tide of this one. If he keeps up this pace, this could...
Here we go with the count. He's got 10 seconds to get back up to his feet. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Right in the mouth.
Woo, a little showboating going on. Here we go with the count. He's got 10 seconds to get back up to his feet.
We're looking at complete domination here.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
He's starting to stir, Michael, but will he stir enough? Oh, this spells trouble right here.
Uh-oh, the big boot is falling.
And this one may be over.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
He's looking to create some separation here.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
If he can't get to his feet, this will be over. But I got a feeling he'll drag himself up if he has to.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Each time the official counts in this match, he gets closer and closer to that final 10.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Very impressive.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
He can't do it. He can't make it. This is gonna be it. Oh!
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
He's starting to stir, Michael, but will he stir enough?
Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match. And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, we'll resume. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be.
Not today, too fast.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Hang on.
Looks like another check in the win column.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Incredible impact on that slam.
This guy's just too strong.
He's down, and now the official begins the count. Oh, strength.
It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Just a few more moments, and this is over.
We're looking at complete domination here.
What a display of power that was. Oh, out of nowhere.
Oh, my. Another face buster.
Yeah, that face is busted.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them, they're inside the ring.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, this may very well end it.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, this isn't good.
And now Stone got it.
You know, Stone is so dangerous inside that ring. Much more of that, and he's not gonna last long.
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
No, wait, nice reversal. Oh, man, what a shot. Oh, come on! Let the ref do his... Oh, man! This is getting out of hand! Just let the ref count!
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Woo-hoo, man! That came out of left field!
Whoa! A direct hit! Talk about getting tagged and not...
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is gonna happen out here on the floor. Oh, out of nowhere!
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, King.
He's in full-on attack mode now. He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
Not this.
He's looking at it again. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Talk about a target.
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other. Not today, too fast.
Great counter.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
But look at this. He may be out.
He's starting to stir, Michael. But will he stir enough?
Ow! Ooh. He might not be able to get up here.
He's really taking over this match now.
All these power moves tonight are making...
But look at this. He may be out.
Hold on. We're not done yet.
Hey, what the... This one's not over yet, folks.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, hold on. We're not done yet. Oh, come on. Let the ref do his job. Haven't you done enough?
So good to be back in Music City tonight. Nashville, the beautiful capital of Tennessee.
Oh, big elbow.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Great reversal.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And there's the reversal.
Oh, out of nowhere.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Not today, too fast.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head.
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, Kane. These guys have done so much harm to each other. Fighting to get back to his feet, and he does.
What's it gonna take to keep these guys down?
And we're on the move again.
Look out.
That packed a punch.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
That was rough.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
But look at this. He may be out.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Quick thinking to avoid that. He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Oh, my, look at this. Oh, my, put it in the books. This one's got to be over now.
Oh, man, there's...
He might not be able to get up here.
Boy, he just got laid out.
And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, we'll resume. Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match.
What a reversal.
Not today, too fast.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match.
Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time?
Looking to put an end to this one. That's it. He's done.
Wow, now that's what you call a finisher. This might be it.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Oh, talk about getting...
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. We're looking at complete domination here. This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn.
Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time? Great, time's over. And here we go again. Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
Look at this. He's just... Hey, what the...
This one's not over yet, folks.
keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival.
He might not be able to get up here.
He catches him off guard with that amazing acrobatic move.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
He's down, and now the official begins the count. And we're on the move again.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
When you're down like this, you're working really hard to control your breathing and get your wits about you. You also have to prepare to start swinging once you make it back to your feet. Oh, hold on. Oh, man. This is getting out of hand. Just let the ref count.
You know, every time I come to Nashville, I find myself humming "With My Baby Tonight." What a great song that was. Who knew Road Dogg was such a good singer? He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time? He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Incredible counter. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
If that doesn't do it, then what will? Great move.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. Well, we're on the move here.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
He's starting to stir, Michael. But will he stir enough? He needs to dig way down.
Break time's over. And here we go again, fighting to get back to his feet. And he does.
What's it gonna take to keep these guys down?
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
We're looking at complete domination here. So damaging.
Oh, we might be looking at a concussion here. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. When he gets going like this, there are few better.
I don't know how much more of this that back.
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
Given the amazing shape these competitors are in, I'm not sure it's even possible to keep one of them down for the 10 count.
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
There he goes again.
And he's down. And now the official begins the count. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Great counter.
Not today. Too fast.
We're looking at complete domination.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole.
Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time?
Oh, out of nowhere.
He's down, and now the official begins the count. Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
Oh, nice counter.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Every muscle in that body is battered now.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Man, he's got to dig down deep here if he hopes to make it back to his feet in time.
And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, we'll resume fighting to get back to his feet, and he does.
What's it going to take to keep these guys down?
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
And now Stone got it.
You know, Stone is so dangerous inside that ring.
Here we go. The officials count it again. Will it be for the last time?
If he can't get to his feet, this will be over. But I got a feeling he'll drag himself up if he has to.
So good to be back in Music City tonight. Nashville, the beautiful capital of Tennessee. As the circulation of blood and oxygen is cut off to the brain, the question is, how long can this go on?
Yeah, how long can he stay conscious?
What a ruthless act. That is not a position you want to be in at any point in this match. Or ever.
He's down, and now the official begins the count. Great reversal!
We're looking at complete domination here.
Nice dodge there.
Talk about catching a beating!
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
Deep down right now, as the aggressor, you're praying that this one...
And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, we'll resume. Fighting to get back to his feet, and he does!
What's it gonna take to keep these guys down? Hey, what the?
This one's not over yet, folks.
Oh, come on, let the ref do his job. Haven't you done enough? Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Superman punch, no kryptonite in sight.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Break time's over. And here we go again. And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, we'll resume.
Oh, wow.
I think it's gut check time now.
He might not be able to get up here.
Oh, man. This is getting out of hand. Just let the ref count.
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Oh, man. If I was in there, I'd seriously be considering just staying down. No way would I want to
fighting to get back to his feet. And he does.
What's it going to take to keep these guys down?
Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match.
He's got to be history. Is he still even conscious?
Here we go. The officials count it again. Will it be for the last time?
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
Hey, what the?
This one's not over yet.
Oh, come on. Let the ref do his job. Haven't you done enough?
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
You know, every time I come to Nashville, I find myself humming "With My Baby Tonight." What a great song that was. Who knew Road Dogg was such a good singer?
Out of you.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
We're looking at complete.
That's it. He's out.
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
Jeez, going after the face now.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. Whoa, don't get up. Not this.
And now Stone got it.
You know, Stone is so dangerous inside that ring.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
ladies and gentlemen.